explain it by friendships. But people in power sometimes seem to think their fate is to end as they just move them around. Take advantages and treat them like savages, like it's natural to separate them with fences and their farmers. These they pretend to be, explaining the fact that most of it just stems from greed and it's relentless. Innocent people are evil because the melanin in their skin makes the carrots are unequal. Fans turn into bands. Jews in the German camps are all men equal to a black man in Birmingham 50 years ago, 100 years after the Civil War. So what are people being civil for anymore? Not fast forward to our lives. South African apartheid, the clerk and Mandela fought through the tears and pressed over the gold. We got a long way to go. At least it's a step forward, at least it's a step forward.